It's Jason the Two, Jason the Track, and I'm back with another video. Let's go. It's Vlogtuber Day 2. Dos, de, however you want me to say it. Let's get into it. Clicked on this video, then you know today I'm gonna be doing a fall or lover girls playlist. I couldn't really decide on which one, but the fall just gives me lover girl. It just gives me slow down, relationship, cuddle, a little bit of heartbreak all together. So I put together a playlist. If you want the playlist, it is down below. So let me know what y'all guys think. Let's go, let's vibe. If y'all are a R&B lover girl like me, then y'all know this song because it's an anthem, but only if you are part of the club. Okay, here we go.
Tell me that I'm wrong. Tell me that I deserve all the pain that you put me through.
Y'all, I'm kind of scared that this video might get copyrighted, but if it does, just try and download that playlist as fast as possible. Okay, okay. The next one is Say What You Mean by Queen Naija. Yeah, she gotta be in here. Turn the speaker off. I was supposed to turn y'all off to get to the next song and I didn't turn my speaker off. But anyway, what's the next song? Okay, y'all, so this one y'all might not have heard, but that's all another reason to listen to it, okay? Y'all hear her vocals? Cause they eat.
If you feel it's me, if you feel I'm the one.
Ready, ready?
You're gonna need a
tell me what y'all think about that one, cause it, my girl did that. Here's another song by her, just in case you was liking the first one, cause my girl, she eats.
I cannot change you. You cannot change me. To you, I'll do better for you. I know I said this before, I know we've been here before, but I mean.
Y'all wanted your boo to say that. Yeah, we all did. Yeah. And that's why she's on the Lover Girl playlist, because we've all been there. That's just two songs by my girl Elaine. So let's keep it going. Y'all, so I had to add a new song in here because all my songs for the most part are not from 2024. So this song by Queen, and it's good and it fits the vibes. And y'all might know this one. I feel like y'all know this one.
Right by your side, but the woman in me realizes no match. It's finally time to say goodbye. No fear. I know when you don't know what you want. When you don't know what you want.
She said she wasn't talking about Clarence or whatever. But I mean, if she wasn't talking about Clarence, she was talking about Chris. And if she was talking about Chris, that's a whole nother level of tea, babe, because you only make songs about what you feel. Hey, don't shoot the messenger. Okay? On to the next song, though. Let's go. Now, y'all know, if y'all didn't know, my favorite artist is Kehlani, so I had to throw it in here because she's an OG lover girl. So, here we go.
I can't lie to you for nothing. I made you who you wasn't. Too deep, baby.
That was way too much. But dang, sorry, I was feeling that song a little bit. But anyway, on to the next song. Y'all see she my favorite for a reason. And you might be asking yourself, why does that fit when we're talking about lover girls love? That's the end of the lover girl phase. I don't care how many of us are lover girls, we all get to a point where we just be like, I don't want to be with you because I just can't do this. I can't do this. And that's what that song Kehlani was saying. Like, she loves that person, always gonna love them, but you push the lover girl too far. Okay, y'all, this is another Kehlani song, but you know that this song fits if you just look up Janelle Monae and Kehlani, or if you already know what that's about, then you already know why it fits, because that was her little bookie at the time and she made the song about her. So let's get it.
I hate the club, but I came cause I know you show up. Maybe.
Did y'all hear that, y'all? She said she came to the club. She hates the club, but she came because her bookie might show up. If that's not a lover girl, I don't know what to tell you. Next on the docket is a little bit of this new person that I'm bringing to y'all called Kamari. Y'all gonna like him like I like him, because he that guy. He's the type of person that you gatekeep, because he's not known yet, but his music is so good. But I'm gonna let y'all know about him. I'm gonna let you know. Here we go, here we go.
I should have known him, but you never called. If I didn't know different, I think you didn't care at all. But these four walls keep me company. We were born on different planets, but you would love it back in mine. I tried waiting for your call.
Yeah. But you, and that's why this song fits for the lover girls, lover boys, because even though he's waiting for her call, I'm assuming it's a girl, waiting for her call, and she not calling him back, she's still gonna try. He's still gonna try again, because he said that's his. That's his girl. That's the one he want. So if he gotta try again, this is my little claps. This is my little claps. Then he gonna try again. Yes. Okay. And I got one more song for you by him, because just go listen to this whole album. Really, I listen to it almost every day. All right.
I reached the cases for mine, paving the way. Hold on, the faith is divine. I'm on my way. I'm on my way.
Now, that song doesn't really fit like the lover girl vibe, but I just really like the song and I think y'all should listen to it. So yeah, this is like the only song here that's not gonna match the vibes, but I just had to give y'all that. So let's get going. Next, we got a little bit Mariah the Scientist.
Like communication. It was a single conversation.
A single conversation. Y'all, I'm getting very hyped about this playlist, but it genuinely be that simple. Like, a simple conversation can fix everything. But most people got their pride in their way. They're not listening. They're not hearing. They're listening, but they're not hearing. Or they're listening to respond. And when you do those different things, you cannot communicate properly. And it could be something as simple as, where are you putting water in the fridge? We'll end a relationship because they don't know how to communicate. So, yeah. Okay, I'm going to play it a little bit longer.
Where would we be if we just had learned to be patient? All the what ifs and all the midnight conversations about what we could have.
I got a couple more songs for you, but there can always be part two if you like this part one. Next, we're gonna take it back with a little bit of Saunders. Yeah, yeah. Here we go. It has a long intro, so we're gonna skip it.
Love trying again and again. To give you what I mean, and I chose you, cause you're all I need.
Can we please appreciate the layering of his own voice? I assume that that's his voice that he layered right there, and it's so heavenly. And if it's not, it's still heavenly. Okay, sorry.
And you chose your man, but your man ain't me. So don't call my phone, like you can.
And y'all might be wondering why I'm not sad. I love lyrical, slow, heartbeats, real emotion type of songs. So this right here is my bread and butter, babes. My Finna get into the next song. Okay, she's a British artist, so y'all might not love this, y'all might hate this, but I just felt like this was a great song to put in here, so you can skip this part if you don't like it.
I always forget myself when I see your face. I lose my place. You only seem to care how it affects you. I'm almost scared to say this out loud. What if love is unhealthy? Would I feel good being away from you? What I'm saying is kind of crazy, but
because they do, like, when you first fall in love with somebody, or you first realize that person is not good for you, it's like a trick in your brain. It's like, hold on, they not good for me? But they made me happy. Just because somebody make you happy don't mean that they're good for you. Two different things. Just how you can love somebody and that still not be the person for you, babe. Because everything that you love isn't great. And you gotta realize that transfers to people. Just how some of them habits you keeping are good, some of the people you trying to keep not good either. A word. Peace. So y'all, that was the last song. I hope that you guys enjoyed. If you did enjoy, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Don't forget to also subscribe and comment what songs I should have added or some songs I need to know that needs to be on this playlist. And I'll see you guys in my next video.